So, if any of you guys out there have the issue of when you put a grease gun on a nipple, you can't get the thing to come back off. Apparently, I'm just not strong enough.